bind your sons to exile, to sun your captives' knee, to wait in heavy harness a fluttered folk and wild. Your new-caught sullen peoples, half devil and half child, pick up a white man's burden, to veil the threat of terror and check the show of pride by open speech and simple, 100 times may play to seek another's profit and work another's gain. Pick up the white man's burden, savage wars of peace, fill full the mouths of famine, bid the sickness cease, and when your goal is nearest, the end for others sore, watch sloth and heathen, folly bring all your hopes to nought. Take up the white man's burden, no tawdry rule of kings, but toil of serf and sweeper, the tale of common things, the port she shall not enter, the road she shall not tread. Go make them with your living, burden and reap his old reward, the blame of those ye better, the hate of those ye guard, the cry of hosts ye humor, are slowly towards the light. Why brought ye us from bondage, a loved Egyptian night? Take up the white man's burden, we dare not stoop to less, nor call too loud on freedom to cloak your weariness, by all ye cry or whisper, by all ye lean or do, the silent, sullen people shall wait your gods at hand. White man's burden, have done with childish days, the lightly proffered laurel, the easy ungrudged praise, comes now to search your manhood through all the thankless years, cold edged with devil's wisdom, the